If I play as Claire, just a quick test, viewers, for a second, because I'm just curious if I'm stuck playing as one character, black and white, or not. Let's see, am I? I think I am. Yep, so black and white mode's only with Leon. Alright, we'll start the let's play like that then. Yes, alright. So it looks like I can only do the black and white mode with. Oh no, I already had this one before. That's mainly why I don't know when was the freaking. Give me a minute to actually look at my last video of RE2. God darn it, give me a minute. I can tell you, like, exactly. But I know what you mean. But anyways, I'll just get started on this because I don't know if I'm going to do a full let's play of this since I already, made a let's play of this already. Okay. Sadly, I can only be Leon in a certain suit. Just play this on easy. It's already beaten it on hard mode. I can show you my freaking ranks and stuff when I'm done with the video. I've been doing okay. Sadly, that guy kind of looks like Barry in black and white. Oh, okay. I don't know why, but right there he kind of looks like Leonardo DiCaprio. I can't say his freaking last name. Guy in Titanic. To me, his face does a little bit. Something's not right. Don't sell tobacco to minors. Something's not right. No. That'd be bad if he said that looking at that sign. I have to admit, some of the environment is kind of hard to see with the black and white. Makes it very dark. Hey, what are you doing? You don't got this. Oh my god, it's a little bit more creepier in black and white. What the heck? Don't move. What's up with that guy? That was a clean hit. What an elf ammo here. Sorry, that was the old line from the original Resident Evil 2. What the? Oh shit. Oh no 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 no. I wanna get my ass out of here before he gets back up. There we go. Oh ah no. Get off. Get down! Dude, Tenshi, the zombies actually look kind of more scarier in black and white. But the lighting effect kind of messes up some of the background, makes it hard to see some stuff. Yeah. She okay? Okay, good. Excuse me, sorry about that. Right. 5:30, 5:40. Ah, shit. I forgot my messages on my other phone. This is that's true love right there. I love you, I hate you. It's like if you really, if she really hate you, she would have already left you. That's why I said, that's how you know it's true love, is you can joke like that to each other. Just like sometimes when you know it's true love, when you can joke around with your wife and be like, you bitch, kind of moment, but not serious. Tanshi, quit picking on her or have her pinch your nipples. See what I mean about the lighting effect though, how it kind of messes up the details? He's not stopping. Get out. Yes. Second, the mic kind of broke up. That's a hard one. I say go with the color that you like. I know that problem, sadly. I'm like that too. It's like if I like all the colors, it's like I can't decide. Fine. Maybe I have to PlayStation. Right there. Let's see how. All because the flames wasn't raging that far. Archie could have tried to ease up over it and get a little bit on fire and put it out, you know, but not like, not emote herself though. It's like she could. Oh, made it. I didn't even have to shoot a round off. Now to do something stupid. Nah, 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 nah. I want to see if I can. I did that on purpose. I won't lie, that on purpose. You'll find out why I did it. So like I said, I've beaten this on hard mode.
Anybody here?
So, guess what I have infinite ammo with? See, now you know why I did it. It's like, this is stuff that you get from being on hard and getting high enough rank. Get minigun, an anti-tank weapon. I believe you get the Samurai Edge too, that one. But with the knife, you need to get all the... not bobbleheads, but Mr. Raccoon things. Okay. Resident Evil 2. Going old school, going freaking horror movies, 50s, 60s mode. And then try. Oh, wait a minute, you say you're leaving Sunday? Yeah, tomorrow's Sunday. It's Final Fantasy 9. Okay, well, you have a good night, you be careful, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. That, I don't know for sure, but I should be going there. It depends if my mom wakes me up or not. So I don't know, but, you know, I'll message you or set up a chat, you know, one or the other. Okay. All right, peace. This is going to be a challenge. And some of the stuff is hard to see in black and white. There's a light switch somewhere in here. There it is. There we go. I see better now. Just keep that light on so I can see better. Oh wait, I forgot I have to hold, not tap. This one's just a clogged toilet.
Jesus. Open up! Hurry! Open up!
Give me your other hand. Goodbye, Elliot. I'm sorry. Wrong.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Where's the biggie? Biggie, where are you? There you are, biggie. Now there's a big boy somewhere. Long and run.
I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just need you. You need this.
I still wish there's a way you could save Marvin. Think he would have been an interesting character. There's just bullets down here. Yeah, door's locked. Sorry if my voice goes in and out. It's been a while since I played this. Blah blah blah. There it is. There we go. It's kind of hard to see with the brightness. Wait, let's get in here. Sadly, I won't remember every puzzle by heart, sadly. I should be able to move through here kind of fast. Since I've beaten it before. Give me a minute. Let's see, blue screen just for a second. There we go. Hear this a little bit better now. Some of this stuff out. There we are. It looks a little bit grosser in black and white, sadly. You hover because this one don't need to be pulled out. Nope, I don't need handgun bullets. So I have to empty the handgun. So used to grabbing up everything, sadly. Huh. definitely down, down. Still true. Six. Handgun bullets, which I don't need. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry about that. Let's go for 206. Oh wait, I forgot there is no 2. There's no 2, no 3. You're a red herb. Oh wait, nope, you're a green herb. Here at Red Herb, so I can mix you two. Yeah, no, about combining. Okay, I'll be right back. I need to use the restroom. Okay, I'm back. think I have the code for it. Let's see. No, that's the medical benefit storage locker. Oh, that's not it. Nope. I don't have the code for it. I know, and there's a fanny pack. Stop using gunpowder. Okay, that zombie's definitely not coming back. George, that's what it was. George, not Dave. Offering me to George. There's Leon's desk, because this was David Ford's. This was Elliot's. I don't know whose desk this is because it's hard to read stuff in black and white. Nope, this one, mister. Still there, still there. Damn it. Damn it. Christ, okay. Dark. There we go. That's the fucking man.
What in the...
There he goes, so he doesn't come back.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
What the?
Where is that book? Let's run down here.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Thank you. just want to see what it would be like in black and white. Tell the truth. And I will admit, it is a little challenging with the lighting and stuff. Just the lighting kind of blinds out some, makes you kind of blind to some of the environment. Sadly, this game would be kind of bad for somebody colorblind in a way, because of how the brightness kind of, you know, drowns out some of the, makes it, I'm trying to find out how to put it into words, makes it hard to see some of the items. It's mainly what I'm trying to say. I actually do have a friend that is colorblind. So it's like, I feel bad if they ever watched me play this because of how the lighting kind of makes some stuff hard to see. Save that rocket launcher for bosses and stuff. This way. No. God darn it. Got myself turned around here. There we go. Aha! So I don't have to worry about boss just yet. Put that back, put that back. Where is... There we go, shotgun rounds. Sadly, there's nothing that tells you what happens to that pilot with how he died. The wood that was there? Yeah, it did. Okay. I'm silly. Or I forgot that I grabbed it up.
Claire, it's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Are you okay? Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Through the window. Let me board it up. Darkness. I thought there's a zombie in here at first. There it is. I can melee them with my knife. I hear a zombie. There he is. Okay, that's weird. That green herb. I cannot remember, sadly. I really can't remember. I know using like the special items, like I'm using like the ammo gun that I got for being it and stuff. It does lower your rate. Can't remember if use of health items does or not, but I know it depends on time too. That will lower your rank. Okay, that's what I have. Okay.
Still alive.
Okay, he's dead, dead. For you, since I freaking figure out my way through here. Okay, that's this way I want, I believe. Yes, this way I want. Right back, I need to use the restroom again. Okay, I'm back. Stretched a little bit. Get rid of this now. Nope, wait, that's not the way, it's this way. Oh wait, shoot. Dang it, I knew I forgot something back there. Getting ahead of myself. This stuff. Okay, it was over on the desk. Right over here. There it goes. Need that bomb. Hallway. Fuck you, you're following me. Thought it was following me. I had a feeling it was. So I turned around to confirm my suspicion I was right. Back his desk. Let this is the first aid kit right there. This is Jill's desk. Chris's. Of course, that's Albert Wesker's over here. Barry's desk. Get my shoddy ready. I got lucky with that, because I couldn't hardly make out shit. Heard it. Where is it? Aha! Oops, wrong way. Mm-hmm.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
Understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
I just let auto save.
Yeah!
William.
Somebody's watching me.
You know what? I'm going to need that, actually.
Damn. Need a key card. You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Stay sharp.
Damn.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. Your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Map to the fleece underground parking lots. Oh shit. Whoops. God damn, I have the knife no more.
Human.
Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me!
Sorry. I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out... Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. Put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
World.
Yeah, they did. Well, of course, this ain't the original outfit either. Because I couldn't get black and white mode with the original outfit on. Be careful right here. on it. Myself turned around here because of it being black and white.
Bitch.
That was going to get me. Thought the jump scare was gonna get me. That's the morgue. Which one's this one? I just go back in the morgue. No, I didn't. Just barely see it. There we go. That puzzle was a lot more harder black and white. Wait a minute, there's a door here that I can unlock. They want revenge for their brother that was fallen. Okay, we got most of the stuff we need. Let's go up here. Stay back by the shooting range, grab up the stuff that's here. Okay, this is a new area. Let's take shotgun ammo. Another fuse.
Son of a bitch.
All we did.
Marvin. Oh, no. Damn it. I'll stop this, Lieutenant. I promise.
Stop this, let's play right here. So have a good day or night depending on how the time it is that you view this video, and be safe out there, and thank you for watching. Before we go, I was scared of going through here in this game. Give me a minute. I think the bonuses, there it is. Nope, wait, records. The extra mode? No, it ain't that. There it is, results. Alright. Now that I showed that, now I can just end the stream. I just want to show the results and stuff so that you guys know that I did beat on hard and normal and hard, I almost said easy. Because I did beat this on easy too, but I'm in the stream right here now, so thanks for watching.